Sara, and I have the little ornaments today that I created using the Retro Café Art supplies that I ordered, and they're cute. They're pretty cute. I have one left that I just didn't do. I was thinking of using this little face. I wanted to wait till I really felt inspired. I just kind of threw these together. And I like them. I mean, they're pretty cute. But also the bigger ones, someone suggested that I do seasonal. So spring, winter, fall, summer. And so I did those. I did a spring and a fall. And I just feel like I want to think about it a little more before I do them. But these are just Christmassy ones. So I have, these are the three larger ones. And they're cute. I did two in the winter theme, and I think this is my favorite though. I am just loving the red and green themed stuff. And I did gold wings on her. I painted her red and I did some stamping on the back. I love this gold paint too. I think I put it over there. Shoot. It's a deco art gold, but I want to run over and get it because it is so pretty. And I want to recommend it to you guys. If you don't know, it's the Metallics. It's called Glorious Gold. Dazzling Metallics by DecoArt. And it is so pretty. I mean, I have gold paint. I've had lots of different color gold paints. But this is such a pretty gold color. So anyway, that's it. Look at that. So I painted the halos and the wings, but she is super cute. And then I got, I poked my finger a bunch of times because I was using this wire to make the little hangers. And also, this is the little face that I got from the downloadable that I shared last time too. And I just shrunk it. I like did it at a 5x7 picture size or something, and it fit on there, so I did it. So I didn't experiment with any other faces. I didn't use Peachy Keen stamps. I didn't, like, I should have, and I just kind of, I don't know. I'll order a couple more sets of these, because the other thing is that fabric, that this stuff, and I want to say it's masonite, but it's like a wooden type product. It doesn't take paint very well. It's really, like, you have to put a couple coats on there to really get it to cover. So I got lazy doing that, and I just started covering both sides with paper. But like this one, you can see I did this. I painted it. I think this is raw sienna or burnt sienna. I think it's raw sienna. And then I just covered the front with paper, just a cute paper. And because she had the elbows, I gave her little arms, and she's holding a star. The star is kind of on top of a tree, but you can't really tell. And I, what am I saying? I did the front of the wings in the Martha Stewart pearl paint, and then just stickled them. I stickle everything. So that's kind of cute, winter themed. And I used silver wire on that one. Still my favorite though. Then this one's cute. You can't really see them, but this is a sticker. Under this blue rhinestone is a sticker. They're white snowflake stickers and with a blue rhinestone in the middle, but you can't really see them very well. But they're there. And then I used two wood veneer ones, and her wings are just, I see how I backed her with paper, and I put one of my, see, that's one of the stickers, but I put a big, what are they called, sequin under that. So I topped the sequin with the sticker and put it there on her wings. This one's cute. I like this one. I like the size of these. I would get the tall ones again. It's just a little bigger to work with. And these are the two small ones I did. This one's kind of cute. I just put a tray. I just put, this is one of the buttons. I think I got it last year, but it was sparkly and white, and it was just simple. And I put a little white clear stickles there. I edged this with the gold paint, and I stamped on the back of this one, and it's just pretty simple. So really simple, but I just thought these are cute to throw in a little gift bag or something. This one's just some of that Santa paper. Actually, this is it's not Santa paper, but it's got, it had these little cutouts that I've been using on my, I use them on my matchboxes, on my corks, so just figured I'd throw him on there. But they're not like, I don't feel like they're really creative necessarily. They're just kind of simple. So that's the little ones. And then this is the big ones. Look at this fall one. I've had these gem leaves for a while. And I really wanted to use them. So when one of my subbies suggested doing winter, fall, spring, summer, I was like, okay, now I get to use them. And so she started out kind of Christmassy. I think I painted the back red. But see, there's the Martha Stewart pearl paint. And then the front, I just put the gold on top. I love this, how the stickles looks. Like, I glossy accented the heart. And just put those in some paper. So real simple. But I think it definitely looks fall. And then this one I'm going to consider spring. And it's more of the downloadables that I got. I'm pretty sure this is Ephemera's Vintage Garden. I did a couple of ornaments. The wine cork. I did the wine cork one right here. I don't know if it'll come off simply. But that paper is just so gorgeous. So, of course, I had to... Sorry, I'm not a lefty. I can't get it. I stickles this, but it's not like a sparkly stickles. It's a, it seems like it's a duller glitter in there. It's not like it's very glittery. See how it doesn't really, it does shimmer though. So that's just one of my, veneers. And then there's the, I did put glitter all over the wings, which kind of hides the image. So I don't know that I'd do that again if I had an image on the wings, because this one I did. Oh, and then I did emboss the back of her. I love that embossing, and that's with UT. Then I just rub my Inca Gold on top. And just real quick, I wanted to share this. I did this. I think I had shown the unfinished, but I used a picture of Joe and I. Our wedding picture, it was actually already cut. I think I had it in like a mini album or something. I don't know, but I just love it. I put it in one of my big bottle caps that I ordered. Put a couple of little charms, just some pinks and whites. Up the top here, it says love. Love. And then I just put my flowers, kind of like a, what do you call that? A spray, I guess, right? And I did use the Dimensional Magic, so there is glitter in there. Oh, there's a hair. But I love it. I think it turned out really sweet. And I just have this little pearl dangle on the bottom and a bow. And I put that like kind of lacy trim inside. I love it. I love how it turned out. I'm going to use this as an ornament, so I'll probably... I might not, because I think I'd like to have it out all year, but I put a heart clasp on top, and so this just hangs on my little display over here to the side. All right, you guys, so that is my little mini angels. These are called primitive angels. Primitive art dolls, primitive angels. I don't know, but it's from Retro Art Cafe. Retro Cafe Art. And that's it. Thanks for watching.